savage Birmingham fans down that end. Delighted that he's rolled it out, and he booted the ball accidentally. The assistant referee Dave Richardson and was wisely quick to offer his apologies. Just as well everyone sees the funny side of that.